Hello friends, today I'm here at a place called Cafe Noir. It is on the way to the airport, the Bengaluru International Airport. It's a pretty big cafe with a lot of seating around and there's a lot of people coming in around, especially over the weekend. So they also have varieties of food. So they have a lot of pasta, pizza, burgers, potato wedges, french fries, etc. So I actually decided to try some of their dishes today, and I ordered white sauce penne pasta with some chicken in it and also potato wedges, and I must say that it was really yummy. Yeah, so you should also definitely come over and try this place. And I would definitely try these recipes in my kitchen and post them on my channel as well. Since it was their first anniversary, I could get to taste some of their complimentary food, which was just awesome. And if you're a person who's interested in sports, there's also Decathlon on the other side. Yeah, so it's a place where you can come and buy some real cool sports stuff, and you could also play basketball or do some swimming, skating, etc. So it's a wonderful place. You can have, you know, a lot of fun over here. So I definitely enjoy being here. So I would definitely come back over here again and again. That's it from me for now. Thank you.